Hello everyone, this is Stream Beauty Factor back here. I've got another video for y'all guys. This glittery look that I came up with. And this kind of like ombre look. So I'm going to get started. First of all, I'm going to do both of my eyes. And I'll tell you what I've done to my makeup in the description box below. But this is going to be a tutorial on this beautiful eye look that I came up with. Okay, and I'm going to tell you the new products that I got. And it's by Coastal Scents. And it's a Winter Berry Palette. And I'm going to show you the colors. Very beautiful. Oh, let me see if I can leave the mirror down. See the colors? And this is the colors that I use. I use this and this purple. The purple is kind of like in my crease, and I use this right here is on my mobile lid. And what else did I get? And what I use for the rest, you know, my transition color again. And this palette right here is Nika K. It's 23. What is it? Perfect. Yeah, it's called Perfect 23 Matte Colors, and I use this color and this color in my as a transition. I build it up, so it's the purple and this kind of like a, I think it's kind of cranberry color, and a light brown, and I put that in the crease, and I use that other color for my mobile lid. And what I use for the main highlight is this glitter right here. This is beautiful, and I use it as an eyeliner just to give it some kind of pop, pizzazz. You know how I do. But you know, that's what I did today. And the lipstick that I used was this NYX, and it's called Simply Vamp. And then I used this ColourPop, and it's a pink ColourPop. I lined my lip with the pink one, and I did the Simply Vamp in the middle. It's kind of like an ombre. I'm still learning it. It may not be like other gurus, but this is how I did it. I'll show y'all how I did it. But I'm going to change the color up in case someone don't like the ombre. I got so many different colors from I think it was Dollar General. I want to try this called True Matte Lipstick. And the color of this one is Nude Rose. Nude Rose. That's what I'm going to change my other lip to. So you can pick and choose how you want to wear this lip. You can be bold like me. Or you can just be simple and innocent and wear this one. Okay? Alright. Well, I'm going to go off cam and remove my makeup and come back and do this beautiful look. I look for y'all guys. Okay? Alright, everyone. I took my makeup off. Now I'm getting ready to show y'all guys how I got that beautiful glittery look. And then I'm going to do, you know, the plain look. The subtle. I'm going to say subtle look. Like, you know, to go to work. And this one is like the boom, bam, pow look. I'm just playing, y'all. Okay, all right, let's get started. I already primed my eyes with what is it? I used the LA Girl Procacil in Toffee. And then I just set it with my Revlon Photostay. It's a bronzer. So I just use this color right here. Or this one of them right there. I use this to set it. Okay? Alright. Now, let's see. I'm going to use this fluffy brush right here that I got from BH Cosmetics. It's a 101 brush. It's in there. Let me see. What's the name of this? A new brush that I got from them as well. Let me see if I can get whatever. Well, I'll leave it in description box below because my paper seems to fall. But let's get started. All right, I'm gonna use the two colors that I said, this one and this one, okay? And this is a pretty good palette too, y'all. I got this from the beauty supply store. So I'm gonna use this. You know how I usually do, like a B. And oh yeah, also I used black in this palette as well. Okay. All right. Windshield wiper motions. Okay, and what I use on my brow bone was this color right here. Okay, and I use this BH Cosmetics brush. It's a 104 brush. It's just an angle brush that they have, and I just placed it right here, bring it downward on the brow bone. Okay, I'm gonna bring myself in a little closer so y'all can see exactly what I'm doing. Okay. All right. Now I'm going to get this beautiful purple right here, and I'm gonna put that in as a transition color. I'm building it up, okay? All right. Use the same fluffy brush. See, that's pretty. Y'all, BH Cosmetics, don't sit on them now. They may be inexpensive, but they got some very pigmented palettes. And Coastal Scents, too. This is the one I'm using from Coastal Scents that I got, but I got some BH Cosmetics palettes as well. This Coastal Scents one, I love this one because it's very pretty. Mainly, I like the colors, and this is right here is my favorite color right there. See that, y'all? That's pretty, and that's what I'm gonna put on the mobile lid. So let me do the finish the transition color before I get to the mobile lid, and I'm gonna take the same. Well, no, I didn't. I used my pencil brush, and I took it into the black that was on here, right there. Okay, just a very pigmented black too, just to give it a little in-depth color. See how I bring it? Oh, that's pretty. And then I'm gonna take my fluffy brush and go back in. Take the same fluffy brush that I used everything else with and go back in. Bring it all together. like Romans 8 and 28. Everybody know scripture. Gotta work on this side right here so it can look just like. See how pretty that is? I'm gonna work this out right here. And I'm going to. Some people use tape, but I use this just to give it a. That's a clean cut right there. See how that look? Now I'm gonna go on the other side and do the same identical thing. Same thing. Bring it down. This stuff is like, it's a corrector. I love it. Now don't get me wrong, I love my butter. Y'all know what I'm talking about. I ain't even got to say anything. But I just want to use this today. I thought you had to change up your products. I use my blue blender to just go back in under here. All right, now I'm going to use the Winterberry palette by Coastal Scents, the one I just showed y'all. And I am going to get that beautiful color. That's my fave. That probably the first thing go, y'all. I probably hit pan on that first because it's beautiful. See how I go? Let me see. Oh. Do y'all see that? Oh, my, my, my. I love it. Gorgeous. Look at that. Very, very pigmented. Oh, I'm in love. I'm in love. Look at this. Oh. And this brush that I'm using is from BH Cosmetics as well. It is 103, if you can see that. Okay. It's a flat brush. Y'all see that? That is gorgeous. Now, for the main attraction, what I'm going to do before I do that, I'm going to kind of go in and blend so it won't look like it's not even, you know, blended together. Don't look like it's just sitting on your eye. Gotta have it smooth. I love it. See how that look? Gorgeous. All right. Now, I'm going to use this. I haven't got my pen back, y'all. But I'm going to use this Double Trouble again, like I told y'all in the other tutorial. And I'm going to use. Now, this, I got to take my time. So, bear with me. Because I have to make sure my line looks right for my glitter. going to do the wing. There you go. And they're about the same. See? Alright. Now, the main attraction, y'all. Bam! There it is. Okay. You have to take your time with this too. I want to make sure it looks right. And I'm going to take this and go over where I placed the black liner. Oh my God, see y'all? Hope y'all can see this. Take your time and make sure you get it the way you want it. See? Alright. Just bear with me. I'm gonna clean that up, y'all. Alright. Can you see? All right, let's go to the other one. You just take your time. I think this is so pretty. I just want to try something different till I can get used to the glitter all over the mobile lid. I just tried it on the edge of the lid, the mobile lid, with mascara. Oh, this is pretty. See? Okay. Now we're going to try this lippy, and then I'm going to take a picture with. And I'm gonna do both lippies, okay? All right, let's see. Oh, Lord. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm coming. I just gotta get my lips. Had to get my lip liner. And this lip liner is the waterproof. It's the eyeliner, but I'm using it. I'm letting my glitter dry before I put my lashes on. And I'm gonna do the it's by Absolute New York. And the color is, it is a dark brown, okay? Yeah, oh, I'm gonna say, y'all, I can't get it off. Oh my God. Okay. Y'all, the reason why I got my, you know, my setting powder sitting there, in case the glitter falls, all I gotta do is wipe it off. Okay. Now, I'm gonna try this lipstick that I got from, the Dollar General. I want to try this. It's the True Matte lipstick. And I think I told y'all at the beginning of the tutorial what color it is. But I'll tell you again. It's Nude Rose. So I'm going to try this, y'all. Let's see what happens. Okay. Okay. Don't look too bad. Don't look too bad at all. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. And when I come back with my eyelashes, since my glitter has dried, I'm gonna put my eyelashes on and then I'll do the other lip. Okay? Okay, I got my eyelashes on. As y'all can see, I hope y'all can see how beautiful this look is. I'm gonna get closer so y'all can see. Can y'all see that? That's beautiful. Now I'm going to do my eyeliner. And then I'm gonna change this new lippy to the bold one I was telling y'all about. Okay? So when I finish, I'm gonna do a slow-mo for the new lippy. And then I'm gonna do a slow-mo for this. All right. So I'm gonna put my eyeliner on. Okay. And then I'm going to take the palette, and I'm gonna take the color that I say I like, the beautiful color right here, and I'm gonna put it in my waterline. Okay. And just take my time and see what I'm saying? Put it right here. See? And go in this one. Now, see how pretty that is? And let's see if I can take some mascara. The smallest one. Let me find it first. This one. And I'm gonna go in. Oh my God, I got some on my face. Okay. Let me get this black spot off my face. All right. Now, I'm getting ready to change this new lippy to the bold one. Okay? I'm going to wipe this off with my white. And y'all, when this goes up, y'all tell me which one did y'all like, the bold or the new lippy. Leave it in the comment section. Okay? And I'm going to take this by ColourPop, and I'm going to use this as a liner. Okay, y'all can't see that. Let me go back some. Okay. See if y'all can see that. I'm going to go use this as a liner. This is very, very, ooh, goodness. This one is popping. It's called popping. Okay. And it is popping. I'm going to clean it up. It's going to go in. And then I'm gonna take the purple. And put in my center, in the center lip. Oh, y'all like this. I'm just trying to try something new. Okay? And what I'm going to do is go back around the lip. Ugh, hope it come out right. Try something new, y'all. Kind of like an ombre, but let's go in. Okay. Oh my God, I got a mess. Okay, I'm gonna bring it up and let y'all see. I like it. See? And I'm gonna add a little bit more pink over here somewhere. Now, I like this one. It looks nice. Okay. All right, y'all. I had to work with that one. That was something tough for me, but I had to do it for y'all guys. I wanted to do something different and popping and glittery. So, I hope y'all like this. So, let's get to the what we normally do. Slow-mos. Okay, y'all. We're gonna do our famous slow-mos.
I'm not afraid to.
right, guys. Thank you for just coming to my channel. And I hope y'all enjoy this. And there's going to be plenty more to come. Just give me some ideas. And tell me what lippy that you like the best. The neutral or this one. All right. Talk to y'all later. Peace.